With my daughter, I want to make good choices about what we eat. So I'm always checking the labels on our food. That's why I appreciate Governor Shumlin's work to make it the law that genetically modified foods be labeled so we know what's in them. That's important to me. It says a lot about Vermont that we're the first state to require that. And it says a lot about Peter Shumlin that he made it happen.
Peter Shumlin, working hard for an even better Vermont.